Welcome to Mr. Zoom Rides. Do me a quick favor, make sure you hit that subscribe button and join the Zoomer family. Also, hit the bell button and send me notifications for this channel and save it so you can be the first one to watch the video when it goes live. And as always, make sure you like and comment and enjoy the video.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Mr. Zoom. We're back here with part two. We had a flat tire in the last video, and we went and fixed it and all that good stuff, and I talked about gloves and all that good golly gracious. I'm probably not going to talk about anything in this vid, so I'll probably roll some music most of the time and let you guys enjoy this little town riding. So make sure you guys hit that like button and subscribe to the channel today, because we got a bunch of motor vlogs going to be killing it this year. Huh? Yeah. I'm trying to remember what day it is. Can't see my clock. Yeah.
Everything's working.
Got a lot of blockbusters. Got some Harleys. There's another bad Jeep behind us. I don't know if you guys can see it. Probably not see it in the mirror. I'll try to get the camera over here. Huh? My back tire slides on any kind of gravel. Nice turn signal, brah. I have the video to prove this time that he doesn't use his turn signal. He's like, I always use my turn signals when I'm on a motorcycle. I'm like, bro, you don't use your turn signals. And he's like, I do use them. I have video evidence that you don't use your damn turn signals. I have evidence that you don't use your turn signals. That's like four times now he hasn't used it. Later he'll be like, I used it. I didn't even see those guys.
Oh. Hey, you should get used to using those turn signals. We going straight?
Are you going to decide to turn left and go right? I love that great guy they have on their Harley commercials that has a backpack on when he turns because that new Sportster or whatever, or what's it called, that little gay bike that Harley makes. That new one that has that like stupid headlight on the front. I think it is a Sportster. Just when I turn, I kind of look like that because he has like the backpack on in the thingy-ma-bobber. Oh. Trailers. But he always has to look into this turn. It's hilarious. I don't know what way we're going, so. That Chevy was nice. They got dogs. They got dogs in the back of that truck. About because it's just how it is. But yeah, make sure you guys smack that like button, punch it in the face. Make sure you make him cry when you slap that like button. Go down there and punch his brother the subscribe button, and then their sister, go down and punch her right in the freaking belly too, and comment. That sounded terrible, but and I'll see you guys in the next video. So peace.